ago. He's coming back this season. Let's welcome Vitaly Fetis.